guys, welcome back to my channel. So I just checked my recent examinations results and I must say I passed with flying colors.
I got dizzies.
Yes, I got dizzies. I'm a dizzyster, guys. It wasn't all rainbows, unicorns, butterflies for me, but it was all blood, sweat, and tears. And look at me now. I survived and you can survive too. So I'm going to share with you 5 tips that I do that can help you to raise your GPA. As for those first year students out there who just registered to your respective university, I would recommend that you have to realize at this point of your life that you have to take your grades seriously the entire time. Because your cumulative GPA concerns your first semester, second semester, third semester, and so forth, obviously. But you should really score during the first and the second semester, because the first and second semester you will be having classes that are easy to score. So don't waste that opportunity and start right now, build yourself, do lots of exercises, never skip classes. Because once you can maintain a good grade in each class, you'll see that it will make a huge impact on your overall GPA. Another thing that I usually do is that I always sit in the front. Going to class is like going to New York Fashion Week or Columbus Fashion Week per se, and you might want to sit in the front row. Why I did this is because when you sit in the front row, you'll be more focused and eventually you will develop a relationship with the one who will be giving out your grade. Onto my third point is get organized, and this is one of the easiest ways to raise your GPA. You always jot down everything in my planner. I will always write down the assignments, due dates, the upcoming tests or quizzes so that I am on track. The next tip is that I befriend with someone with high GPA. Having this kind of friend, they help you with your struggle and they will remind you the second you think about slacking off. And if you can find this type of people, go befriend them. Give out your contacts so that you can ask questions or discuss among yourself on a particular subject matter. Once you are in a positive environment, everything that you're dreaming of can be achieved. Last thing that I would recommend for you to try is that you have to take time for your upcoming examinations. I used to be in a marching band when I was in school and would always prepare way ahead of time before our upcoming examinations. So when it comes to academic or in terms of studying, I tend to apply this kind of method because I want an excellent rendition. It is crucial for you to be fully prepared on the actual test day and make sure you revise the subject matter every day so that you won't be forgetting all of those important information. So that is all in this video. I hope you really like it. So please click the like button.